the jump's good. See how tough it is. Like I said, we'll see how tough it is. I haven't done anything to the shocks or the diffs or anything. I just wanted to drive it once. It still has the plastic on it. I just leave that on for now. Diffs feel pretty good though. I'm still going to rebuild them tonight. Need to do the shocks, that's for sure. The brake's a little strong. Not quite used to it. It's smaller than my, a little bit smaller than what I'm normally driving. It's a lot touchier. Just gotta get used to it. Try a front flip here. Got it. Ugly, but we got it. Come on, landlord. Yeah, shocks need some work. I'll tell you what, though. It drives real nice. Tires feel good. Steering feels real good too. LST 3 XLE.